just had a little black dog, all curly and woolly like mine, with two silky ears and a nose round and wet, and two tender brown eyes that shine. I'm afraid that he hadn't, because I have read how he prayed in the garden alone, for all of his friends and disciples had fled, even Peter, the one called a stone. I'm sure if he had that little black dog to ride from the start, he was God, and he needed no proof that Christ was divine, but just worship the ground that he trod. And so I am sure that the little black dog, with a heart so tender and warm, would never have left him to suffer alone, but creeping right under his arm, would have licked those dear fingers in agony clasped, and counted all favors but lost. When they took him away, would have trotted behind and followed him right to the cross. I'm sure if he had that little black dog to ride from the start, he was God, and he needed no proof that Christ was divine, but just worship the ground that he trod.